Hello, everyone. This is Xoko. 你好，我叫Xoko. Now I'm recording a video to answer the question related to yes or no. The gestures. How do we see it in Chinese? So the question is: in Western culture, we can nod our heads up and down, saying yes, and shake them from left to right for no. Does Chinese have anything similar, or do they do the same thing? Are there any other gestures for yes and no? So the answer is that in the Chinese language and Chinese culture, to say yes, we do the same as English. We do this up and down to say yes. So yes in Chinese is 是. So this syllable here is 是, means yes. And if we want to say no, we would do shake our heads from left to right, saying no, that's wrong, or no, I don't agree with you. So the Chinese pin is 不是, 不是. That's two words here, means no. So it means no, what you're saying is wrong, or I don't agree with you. The second part of the question is, are there any other gestures for yes and no? As I recall, and as I search on internet, I found that we have another term similar to say yes, or gesture to say yes, but we don't have other gestures for no. So what is the gestures, what is the alternative gesture for yes? Is you would say, just nod your head, say, So the pin, Chinese pin for is just like en, so which is a neutral tone in Chinese. If you recall what I recorded in the first video, is en, en, or en, or means similar, means yes. So now if I'm asking you a question, are you a student for learning Chinese, what would you use, what gesture would you use if you want to say yes? I know you know the answer, it is yes. So are you a student who know Chinese culture better now? You will see yes. So are you not interested in learning Chinese? What gesture you will use? I know you know the answer. That's no. Okay, so last example is do you like Chinese food? I think maybe the majority of them you would see, the majority of you would say yes. So you would also see So that's all about yes or no in Chinese culture. So it's very straightforward. And then you learned a new example of saying yes, which is I hope you have fun with this video. And I want to remind you that you can also book private video session with me, and my calendar will be shown in my profile. So I hope I'll see you guys.